As seen here, the scapula elevates excessively and there's excessive tone in the muscles on top of the shoulder. Stabilize the scapula in place while instructing the patient to trace their hand along their pants into extension and internal rotation. Have the patient repeat this.